My name's Mike Gunick, and I'm the general superintendent. HeavyJob gives us an advantage over the competition. We know our costs. We know what it takes to do a job. We're able to give answers to generals that we work for, or the city that we work for. If they want to know a cost of something or a value, we are able to turn numbers around in a quick manner. You know, it gives me direction for my day. I just pull up the app and say, we're doing good here. Oh, we're having issues. Well, it looks like I'm going to plan my day to head that way for the day. For the foremans on the field, you know, there's nothing better for them to be able to put in a 12-hour day. Say they're installing pipe, say they're putting stuff to grade, cubic yards, they got trucking coming in and all that. At the end of the day, they enter all that and see if they're making money on the job or not. And if they're making, if it makes them feel good that they know they're doing something right.
My name is Ryan Pace. I work for Park Construction. I'm a foreman for the commercial division. Time card analysis gives you a report on every cost code that you've entered for that day. It'll tell you, are you in the hole or are you above what they're expecting? You can do it by day, you can do it by week, you can do it by month, however you want to look at it, and you can see exactly where you are on that, on any task. Before HeavyJob, you could be upside down and you wouldn't know it. HeavyJob keeps it running total, so you can see exactly where you're at.
HeavyJob breaks them down by labor and equipment, and that's invaluable. You know, when we bid a job, we bid it for labor and equipment, and everything's got a timeline and a unit to it. So that tells me how the crews are doing and what's impacting them and how we can change their bidding process. It's just an invaluable tool that for that time card analyst in the review of what happened yesterday or how the job's trending for the last 7 days.
From a field side, you have so much paper already in your truck, you're trying to keep track of everybody's time card. Well, all of a sudden you start getting a stack on your dash and you can miss one. With HeavyJob, you just highlight every guy that's on that time card, put your hours in, and it does everything for you. Before dealing with HeavyJob, I mean, it was tough because you take pictures and you're emailing, you're texting pictures, it was just all over the place. With HeavyJob, it's all in one. Everybody can see the same thing.
It's a time-saving tool. It tells me where to go and what to take care of if there's issues, and you know where they are and you're not blindsided by it.
It's my Bible, I guess, to be honest. At work, that's what I use. It's my information for everything that I do and my way of tracking everything that we do as a crew.